Good day, students. Today we want to solve a problem on that velocity time graph. The first thing to do is to draw the diagram for the velocity time graph of motion. Now, what we need to do is to draw the diagram. A car starting from rest. That's zero. That's zero. This velocity in meter per second. In meter per second. The axis, why this one is time. In seconds. The car starting from rest, which is zero here. As an indication that it's starting from rest. Zero indicate that the car starts from rest. Accelerate uniformly and attain a speed of 80 meter per second in transit to the axis of the meter per second and bring it down in 30 seconds. Don't put seconds again because these seconds already stand for anything you put down. It then maintains the steady speed, that's uniform, the steady speed for another 30 seconds. Put 30 here. It then slows down uniformly, bring another line uniformly until it comes to rest in the next 40 seconds. That's what will be here. Slows down. Now, what you now say that sketch the velocity time graph. To get this one place, just say 30 plus 30, you have 60. 60 plus 40, you have 100. Slows down, comes to rest in the next 40 seconds. Now, what you have to do is that sketch, you already sketch it. Obtain from the graph, let's label it A, B, C, D, E. Obtain from your graph uniform acceleration during the first journey. If the first journey, second and third, but we have to look for the fourth journey. Acceleration, first question, acceleration because gradient along line OA, which is equals AC divided by OC, which is equals to 80 minus 0. This one velocity before the time. Because acceleration is velocity, change in velocity over time taking. Velocity has to come before the time. So 80 minus 0 divided by 30 minus 0. Acceleration now equals 80 divided by 30. 0 comes to 0. So 3 goes in 8, that's 2. Remainder 2. 3 goes in 20, that's 2.67 meter per second squared. Acceleration is number A to represent it. Now, the next question says the retardation during this last stage of the journey. The retardation, that is retardation equals gradient along line BE, which is BD, velocity over time, BD over DE. Don't forget that we're going to subtract it because retardation to be negative at the end of the calculation, which is BDAT minus 0 divided by 60 minus 100, which is 80 over as minus 40, which is 4.142 plus minus 2 meters per second squared. Retardation and acceleration are the same. Negative to tell us that it's retarding. Going to rest. That's minus 2. For how long did the car travel? Total time. Total time. Because from here to here is 30. Plus from here to here is 30. From here to here is 40. And add them together in seconds, which is 100 seconds. This is the end of our class. Please subscribe to my channel so that you can have access to the latest video of your wonderful day.